Some actions are performed whenever we wish, like eating, walking, etc. We can start or stop these actions whenever we want. Muscles that carry out these actions act according to our wishes or volition are called voluntary muscles. Movements brought about by voluntary muscles are called voluntary movements. Our arms and legs contain voluntary muscles.